have DiRT Showdown running on Windows 7 and Windows 8 on an Intel Core i7-3770K, which is overclocked to 4.7 GHz, and the overclocked GTX 680 is an SLI. So let's take a look and see what the scores are like. And if you like this video, please rate and subscribe.
It doesn't matter if they limp over the line with no tires, they just gotta get there ahead of the rest. The winner is decided. Another one had to finish. And they finished. Another one made it.